will be a successful mayor for all Onatoppians. This is not the outcome we wanted, we worked so hard for, and I'm sorry that we did not win this election for the values we share and the vision we hold.
Get off the stage, you fucking clown.
But I feel pride and gratitude for this wonderful campaign that we built together. This vast, diverse, creative, unruly, energized campaign. You represent the best of Onatopp, and being your candidate has been one of the greatest honors of my life. Woo! Dequ! Woo! I know how disappointed you feel, because I feel it too. And so do tens of millions of Onatoppians who invested their hopes and dreams in this effort. This is painful, and it will be for a long time. But I want you to remember this. Our campaign was never about one person or even one election. It was about the country we love, and about building an Onatopp that is hopeful, inclusive, and big-hearted. We have seen, this is like the George Bush shoe incident, we have seen that our sim is more deeply divided than we thought, but I still believe in Onatopp, and I always will. And if you do, then we must accept this result, and then look to the future. Lambskin is going to be our mayor. We owe him an open mind and the chance to lead. Our constitutional democracy enshrines the peaceful transfer of power. And we don't just respect that, we cherish it. It also enshrines other things: the rule of law, the principle that we are all equal in rights and dignity, freedom of worship and expression. We respect and cherish these values too, and we must defend them. Also, guys, I'd like to say, think about this, okay? I called Nep. I said Nep lives with his mom. He bans me from the sim for about 2 weeks. A week, maybe. And then, oh, Lambskin wins the election. I wonder what happened there. Oh, and Lambskin never even showed up to the debates, and somehow has 15 votes. And right around that time, a bunch of normies, like Fija Shark and Jessica Pixel, start cramping up in the sim. And, like, he has three anime faggots using Lambskin signs and shit like that. I mean, you can already see where I'm going here. This guy is literally like a cringe lord. He, like, paid someone to make him, like, a little gay anime poster, and then he got all of his faggot anime Discord friends to join the sim and shit. Even if those votes were legitimate, think about that. And then also think about the JPEG process and how Nep canceled saying you can't vote via note card anymore. And,
get on with it.
Even though on the note card, nothing about it says that it's a registration at all. It just implies that, oh, you either you're registered to vote or you register to vote. You know what I mean? Classical verbal fallacy. Could sue him, actually. Could take this through court. Look up, the 12 types of fallacies, and particularly the ones that are verbal fallacies. When you imply two different meanings, paradoxical meanings through words. So, I mean, 99% of people thought it was an ability to vote. But yeah, I mean, the election was rigged. What will I say? I mean, I don't know. I think that ultimately, Nep probably will make me mayor, but I don't know. I think by this point, it's like, who really gives a fuck? I mean, he was butt mad. He chose to rig the election, and I was just lazy. I didn't want to fucking recalculate all the votes through JPEGs. I literally had like 20 plus. From Chase to Ashley to Races, Peaches, Zell, Lil Pixie. Oh, and also, let's think about this, too. So that was three levels of bias, so the first level of bias is the PNJ versus no card shit. You can only vote through JPEG now, so all my votes are lost. Second level of bias is that he's mad at me, and he's like a butt-mad baby, and he has to ban me from the sim, so he probably didn't even want me to be mayor. And then the third level of bias, and I believe there's another one that's really shocking, is that, like, fucking, what the fuck, like, why was it that, like, this retard is, like, doing votes through,
The thing about that, though, is that if you were banned from the sim, we were going to allow you to have an office outside of the
sim
on the ban lines.
What are you talking about? You can, Okay, anyway, listen, so what was I going to say? Like, there was something else that was really shocking about this, and it was that, like...
Going to allow you to be mayor. We don't care if you're mayor.
This retard is like, so he counts the votes via that, through JPEGs, and I don't even care to send them back in. So already I lose. And then, like, what is it? It's like, he delays the debates 1,500 times. But there was another one that I'm forgetting, but it was mainly this, there's like 15 levels of bias here that are quite incredible. Not only the PNJs, PNJ or whatever, JPEG fucking shit versus the no cards, and, how Nep hates me, and then how, Lambskin is... Oh, yeah, oh, no, here's the third thing. Here's the third thing. This is what's most fucked up. Is that, he's literally... Not only does he hate me, and that's a level of bias, but he's only counting people who he thinks are members of Onatopp, and by God, does anyone know how the fuck that works? What a fucking retard. Can you imagine saying that to your voting people? There's no explanation for what that means. There, so
basically, people
like
who
Lil
we know
Pixie,
and people
who
from
the fuck
VG.
Knows that this whore Lil Pixie is a member of Onatopp or any of this shit? And yet Lambskin has 15 votes from people in Onatopp. I mean, I can imagine all these fags who didn't vote for me, which is maybe like half the sim. But, okay, so I don't understand. Like, let's say I had 80% of the sims votes. Who are these people? Who are these people? And are they citizens of Onatopp? Was it Fiha Shark? Was it Jessica Pixel? Who are these 15 rogue voters? Mick Bob? Maybe. Obviously, Eris. The people who hate me. And who didn't want me in power. Leetler, obviously.
I voted for you, Leetler.
But I don't understand. Yeah, but so who are these voters? Who are these 15 voters that he considers citizens of Onatopp and yet didn't consider the 20 plus people that I sent him to be citizens of Onatopp? I mean, that's incredible. I mean, is it because they have M3 heads at their voters? So ultimately, let's recount these. First of all, the mechanical JPEG bias. He's literally the verbal, which also includes this verbal fallacy that this,
okay.
The no cards don't count,
how about,
only the JPEGs
how about?
Count. Then the bias of him hating me, and then somehow he's only picking people from Onatopp, in quotes.
Oh, you
what
write a petition,
retard,
right? Write
honestly,
a petition,
but
get a bunch of people's names on it,
he can jerk himself
and
off.
Submit
I really
it.
Don't care. I knew this would happen to me, ultimately. Thank
recount.
You, everyone. Woo! Dequ! Woo!
Fuck off.
Okay.
Fuck off! Shut up, dude. You only had like 5 votes, lol. What the fuck happened? Fucking
all my
owned.
All my
typical
friends
incel.
Betrayed me. Like, bad, you voted for Lambskin?
You should write
yeah,
a petition
incel. See, I knew
for
that
a recount.
Fag voted for Lambskin, but where are the other 15 voters? I have no idea. Well, anyway, back to my life in Onatopp. I guess I'll just have to go and promote Topcoin. I mean, clearly Nep is a fag, so it doesn't really matter. He just wants to live with mommy and daddy and shit like that, so who cares, man?
My goodness.